same tale where we will be doing another chapter. I hope you all subscribe to my channel, please, and give a like and subscribe.
Wait, what? Locked again?
It's the cold. I'm telling you, it's almost worse than rust. I can't feel my finger.
Yes.
You'll only need two, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day.
Just see if we've got any materials in here. I don't need that.
We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them.
Yeah, we're getting back. It's just lost. Well, it's not lost, but yeah. I don't know.
These things. I remember each place. Each moment.
Okay. That's nice.
Oh, what are you doing here? Hugo should have found you.
Yeah, I'm getting back. So I had to go through here. Give me a moment. I am not sure where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. There's something here.
Oh, Lucas spent the night here again. It must remind him of when he lived with Laurentius. Lucas has to stop picking up books. We're going to end up with them everywhere. Lucas's face when he thought he created the great work. And Hugo.
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer.
Yeah, we're getting back then. I feel like we're meant to go up, go down.
The soup. Whose turn was it? Melly? No, it doesn't smell peppery enough.
This should make things a little easier.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
At last, should come in handy.
Okay. So what does that do?
Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow.
Oh. Won't be done. What's the point? That just brings us up here. Thank you.
And I want to stay here.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes. I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
Hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
All right, that's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and make sure the brazier's right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Well, that looks a lot better.
Something wrong?
So many.
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side. The brazier's in place. Get over here. What are they doing?
They're regrouping. They're going to put the fires out.
I don't have any ignifer left. There's nothing I can do.
I'll manage. I've done it before.
This is so bad. Thank you.
I thought you said this place was secure.
Yeah, it used to be.
Good. This is not good.
I have to get to the ladder in the red area, or I'll die here.
Amicia, I'll get the brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
Try to reach it!
All right! I'm counting on you! Good Lord, I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're RAF, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing. I've only seen
shit.
It once before.
You should
at
come
home, at the domain.
Amicia, I think I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster.
What's up? Okay.
them. They really want a piece of me.
I don't believe it. What's happening? Why now?
I don't have one. That's my fault.
At last! Good Lord, I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But they know
Shit.
What they're doing. I've only seen this once before.
Amicia, I think I need your help.
After to leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster. Let's go join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not...
Are you all right? No. What the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
The castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Go. What has to be done?
Hugo!
Come on!
Hugo! It was
Melly,
him!
What are you doing
it was Hugo!
Door?
Amicia!
What,
what have they
Get
done to
the
him?
Way.
The rats! He was...
He can control them. Yes, with the magic.
There you go.
Where does that go? Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The rats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
Amicia, he's right.
Go through! No! No!
Kill her, or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Kill her, giant, and maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Ah! I don't get it. What control am I in?
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child! Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier.
Don't listen to him, Hugo.
Enough. I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die! We got that bastard! Amicia!
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here.
You lied to me!
No! Hugo! I was trying to protect you! Please!
No! Lied to me!
No!
Some of them are my soul.
They're hit, but they're afraid of fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
Easy to live now. Your
forgotten. Where are you? Don't move! Do not move!
Thank you.
Alright. You want to play? Let's play. On equal terms.
The rats, Amicia. He killed them all.
We'll free more of them.
Somewhere. Yeah. You're going to pay! And your mother.
Coming!